You're fighting coming up in February. Talk to me about that.
Yeah, fighting Kendall Bro February 16. You know, I'm excited. I got the rough look right now. Don't mind me that. But yeah, it's going to be a good fight. You know, I respect Kendall a lot. He's a good fighter. And, you know, I look up to him before I used to fight. He was already fighting. So, you know, he's a fight that I'm really excited. I'm training hard for it. I know he comes and bring it. He's not a boring fighter. He's not going to try to take me down the whole time and just hold me down. He's going to try to strike me, trying to knock me out. I'm going to try to do the same. And I got all the respects for the guy because I don't want any excuse. I want him to be the best, to have a good training camp, and to be 100% before he fights me.
Jay, thank you very much.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it.